Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Hold it in. Deep breath. Let's find you a restroom.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Looks like we're gonna be here all night if this is the patient's second.
Coming through! Big way! Oh, big one is coming! I'm in a hurry!
Cough it out, my friend. I'll watch your six.
You're not feeling 100%, are you? I can sense these things.
Maya Parvarti is down. Good work.
Hey, Command.
I'll copy. There's a loose cannon out there. He's about to go off.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Someone's causing a public commotion. Could be some radical tree hugger.
Any description of possible suspect?
Could be you for all I know.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
So this test that Rose has planned. Seems kind of cool. I mean, I'm no soft.
Thank you. check it out. Come on, go.
We're clear.
Yeah, I copy that.
This isn't good. Oh, I don't think this is good at all.
Huh, strange.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who made that sound?
Command, we're clear. Repeat, we're clear. Area is secured. Over.
And that really is a wonderful clock. Wait, did someone tamper with it? It's not giving time very well.
Graves is down. Excellent work.
Where's the principal?
Nothing here. Returning to prompt.
so sick!
Out there? Nah, it was nothing.
So, young friend, let's try again.
You're wasting your time. We heralds are only messengers. I have nothing to offer that you don't already know.
So you keep saying. Well, what about your superior? The leader of the heralds? The one you call Constant? Sure, he knows more. Such as the identity of the path.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Delvade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain MO, which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.